Thank you, Madam President, as well as members, for the opportunity to present Senate Rule 44, which is joint authored by our Senate Pro Tem, Daryl Steinberg. Senate Rule 44 would establish a fundraising blackout periods for the Senate that total 8 weeks per year. The 4 weeks are from mid-May to mid-June, covering the budget negotiation process and the House of Origin deadline, as well as the final 4 weeks of a legislative session. Colleagues, these are the busiest times of the year when the Senate is making the most critical public policy decisions. It is time that I believe we reserve our full and undivided attention to the people's business. Now, let me be very clear about something. The objective is to not stop fundraising. It's a function that we all have to perform. That is a reality as elected officials, as individuals who have to run for election and re-election. Nonetheless, this is important nonetheless because, as we know, if you don't raise money, only those who are independently wealthy will have the ability to run for office. SR 44 is narrowly tailored, and unlike blackout periods that have been struck down in other states, it would not be vulnerable to a constitutional challenge. The Florida State Supreme Court's ruling in State versus Dodd in 1990 has been very instructive and has provided a roadmap. It stated that a violation of the First Amendment could be averted as, quote, legislators themselves could restrict their own access to campaign contributions during a legislative session through a similarly narrowly tailored regulation, end quote. SR 44 meets the standard. This House rule would only impact the most crucial periods of a legislative career calendar and narrowly apply to the solicitation and acceptance of contributions from lobbyist employers. SR 44 strikes an appropriate balance and ensures that members of the Senate are solely focused on legislative business during the most critical times of the year while preserving the ability of the members to wage effective campaigns by raising funds at appropriate times of the year. Ultimately, the goal of SR 44, colleagues, is to bolster the public confidence in the legislature, and I respectfully ask for an aye vote.
Any debate or discussion on this item? Any debate or discussion? Seeing and hearing none, Mr. Secretary, please call the roll.